show them love and grace, O Lord. So be their guide.